And today we're gonna use this Harbor Freight plasma cutter to make some little brackets to hold some lights up in the Quonset hut. That is beautiful.